I'm Miss Pelzik from second grade, and I'm going to show you how you're going to play your writing game for your powwow night. So our game is focused on writing a silly story. So in your bag, you should have a box of mini cards. What you're going to do is separate those cards out and have a pile that is ace through four, five through nine, and 10 through king. The first pile, ace through four, is going to tell you your characters. Your second pile is going to tell you your setting, and your third pile will tell you your action. So you'll mix them together in their piles, and then you'll pull a card. So for example, four. That would tell you, if you look on your sheet, that four would be a clown. So the main character of your story would be a clown. Your next pile, five through nine, you might pull a card and get a five, which would tell you that your setting's going to be on a playground. And your last pile, 10 through king, you'll pull and you might get a jack, which would tell you that your clown on a playground is going to have a party. And then you can write your silly story with your second grader and have a fun time making stories and pulling new cards if you want to continue and keep writing more. I hope y'all have a great time.